Earthy Man here. I have a beautiful button blazing star or a rough blazing star, Liatris aspera. It likes a dry site, poor soils. If this is a if you have this type of site and you want a beautiful color here in July and August, this is the species that will do very well. A long-lived perennial that will attract butterflies to your prairie garden.